doesn't touch his lower back. His name is Lucky. He's called a two-toed sloth.
He's lovely. She has a...
He's about 15 pounds, so not too bad. Only if I held him for a little while. Sure, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. He's 15. And typically they only live about 8 to 10 years. You guys can touch right down here. This lower back, his name is Lucky.
Okay, so we're here. We're in Discovery Cove. Our swim is at 11:15 with the dolphins. We're going to get there about 10 minutes before just to be on the safe side. And it'll be a case of getting either a wetsuit on or getting just the little life jackets on, which I think I'm going to just have a life jacket. I'm not going to contend with that. And yeah, we'll be off for a little swim.
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They saw 'cause they in the boat. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But no, under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook up. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, did it the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the place, play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The lake, he can play the lings on the strings, the chub, rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his front. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
Little clam here, no heart to jam here
under the sea. Each little slug here, cutting a rug here
under the sea.
Each
little snail here, know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in love here, down in the mud here, under the sea.
Okay, guys, we've just come out of the sea venture, and a rating out of 10, Liz, what do you think?
Oh, easily 10 out of 10.
Only a 10, not 11.
Unbelievable.
Have you got any final words?
Final words, Will.
I'm about to push you over the edge of this. Any final words?
Celebrate and care for the world which we all share. During the course of your interaction, you'll have the opportunity to learn many things about dolphins, such as basic dolphin anatomy, mammal characteristics and their marine adaptations, socialization and social dynamics, and feeding and hunting techniques. One of the reasons we're all here is the conservation of this species and its natural habitat. SeaWorld has helped rescue over 25,000 animals in need, and here at Discovery Cove, we've actually had 29 calves that have been born. For more information on what you can do to help, check out the SeaWorld Busch Gardens Conservation Fund. Now here at Discovery Cove, our goal is to provide you with a safe and enjoyable dolphin experience. However, we strongly suggest that people do not interact with dolphins in the ocean. In fact, the Marine Mammal Protection Act of 1972 makes it illegal to interact with any marine mammals in the waters off the coast of the United States.
Ice cream!
Ice cream! Wow.